We took LGB and then we added LGBTQIA++, and then we included men who dress up like women and mock women, like influencer Dylan Mulvaney. And then a lot of American conservatives just said, listen, we've had enough. It's okay if you're proud of your sexuality, but why do I have to be proud of your sexuality? That's where you lost a lot of folks.